Hello everyone, this time I will teach you how to use SignalRGB Wallpaper Engine plugin easily. Use this plugin with Wallpaper Engine to render SignalRGB lighting effects on your desktop wallpaper. Let's start the tutorial. First, go to SignalRGB Wallpaper Engine plugins GitHub page or GitLab page. I'll leave the links in the video description. You'll need to install the .NET 8.0 Runtime SDK. Click on the link will bring you to the download page. Find and download the Windows x64 SDK. Now click on any of the Add to SignalRGB button. If GitHub is loading slower in your area, click the GitLab one. It will then bring up SignalRGB window and prompt you to install the add-on. Click the install button and restart SignalRGB. Now, the next thing we need to do is to subscribe the SignalRGB wallpaper from Wallpaper Engine. Click the subscribe button will bring you to my Steam Workshop. Click the subscribe button again in Steam Workshop to download SignalRGB Wallpaper Engine wallpaper. Now that SignalRGB is completely restarted, you should see the SignalRGB Wallpaper Engine showing up as a device in your SignalRGB Wallpaper Devices page. Open up Wallpaper Engine and select SignalRGB Wallpaper Engine Wallpaper as your wallpaper. There will be some bugs when you use it for the first time, but these bugs will disappear after you set them up properly. Go back to SignalRGB's window and click on your Wallpaper Engine device and go to the Settings tab. We can fix this bug by changing the aspect ratio. Even if your aspect ratio is correct, you still need to set it again because Wallpaper Engine and SignalRGB are not synchronized yet. Once you change the settings, your wallpaper bug will be gone. Now you might notice my wallpaper and your wallpaper look different because it detected my settings I set previously. Let me change to another effect to show you how it looks with the vaporwave effect. If you want to change the cover image of the wallpaper, please scroll down until you see cover image. Then go to my GitHub or GitLab page to download the cover image. Save the image you want to your computer. Right-click on the image you just downloaded and click on Properties. Copy the location of the image file and file name. Paste into your SignalRGB Wallpaper Engine cover image path. The cover image should update immediately. You'll notice that my cover image appears on the left side of the screen. This is because my wallpaper spans across the 16:9 screen, so this wallpaper won't fit correctly. I already had a 32:9 cover image made in advance, so I just had to use that and everything would be fine. Here are some settings you can use to customize your wallpaper. Drag the slider to change how wide is the gap between each fake LED on your wallpaper. There are three different shapes in this option: rectangle, rounded rectangle, and sphere. The rounded rectangle option has an additional option to change how rounded you want the corners to be. One more thing before I end this video, if you want Wallpaper Engine to start up with Windows, Make sure you disable Set High Priority in the Wallpaper Engine settings, because it will bug out if it couldn't connect with SignalRGB in time. Thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like this plugin, please like and subscribe.